the Centers for Disease Control today issued a health warning following a worldwide outbreak.
We now have a name for the disease, and it is COVID-19.
Nearly 20% of the total number of infected cases for COVID-19 here in the Philippines are actually medical frontliners.
The real tragedy of this is that healthcare staff and social care staff have died unnecessarily who did not need to die.
Are coronavirus assassins.